The trees around us provide many benefits. They improve air and water, make our communities healthier, create wildlife habitat, provide shade, save energy, and increase property values. Emerald ash borer, an invasive tree pest that attacks and kills ash trees, are the biggest current threat to our trees. There are over 1 million ash trees in Hennepin County, and all of them are threatened by the emerald ash borer. Treatment with an insecticide is an option to preserve ash trees of high value. A healthy, mature ash tree may be worth saving. The tree should be at least 30 inches in circumference, or 10 inches in diameter, at chest height, and of value to the property owner. Ash trees within 5 miles of emerald ash borer infestation should be treated or removed. It's most effective to treat trees before they show noticeable signs of emerald ash borer. Preservation treatments must be administered by a certified arborist every 3 years in late spring. Cost is typically $100 to $200 per tree, but varies depending on the tree's size. The best time to administer treatments is in May and June. This is the time of year when a tree is taking up nutrients, making it possible for the treatment to reach all parts of the tree. Hennepin County recommends using a trunk injection of emamectin benzoate, commercial name Triage, which is an effective treatment option.
And this is an insecticide. It's a non-neonicotinoid. So this chemical isn't going to affect the pollinators. Ash trees don't attract pollinators. It's a wind-pollinated tree. So it's there'll be very little residual effect to pollinators.
This is what the treatment looks like. An arborist drills small holes around the base of the tree. Injection plugs connected to a series of tubing are inserted into the holes. The tubing is connected to the insecticide treatment. The water conveyance system of the tree transports the insecticide throughout the tree, providing it protection. Treating your ash tree will preserve the benefits that mature trees provide, including increasing property values, saving energy, capturing stormwater runoff, and combating climate change. Learn more about emerald ash borer and preserving your ash trees at hennepin.us/ash trees.